quick breaking update. This is about the entire NEET scam, the paper leak, and who really is responsible for this. Remember, we are learning of a significant development in the case as far as the investigation go. And we do know now that the agency has arrested two individuals from Patna. One is said to be Manish Prakash, who is suspected to have booked a room for at least 24 people who were apparently involved in this scandal. We do have Bhavtosh, who's joining us live. He's been tracking that story. Bhavtosh, what do we know about these two individuals who've been arrested? What was their role? From where have they been picked up? And what do the agencies know about them?
Well, Dipti, the cases were transferred by the Union Ministry of Education. The first case was registered by the CPI a few days back, and then subsequently the state government transferred the cases that were earlier registered by the state police. So the big arrests have been made by the CPI. They have arrested two individuals. They will be produced in the Patna court. Now, Manish was someone who, in fact, had taken over the house that belonged to Ashutosh. Ashutosh had, in fact, given the premises so that Manish can, in fact, give it to the students. Manish knew that students will be staying in his house, and subsequently Ashutosh had got these students who had paid lakhs of rupees. Their parents had paid lakhs of rupees to Manish. Now, what CBI's investigation revealed that there was in fact a conspiracy and connivance by individuals so that a leaked examination can be in fact mucked up by the students. Now, they have said that there was an organized racket that was at least operating in Bihar. CBI so far has taken over 6 cases. This include the company that was given by the Ministry of Education and other cases that they have taken over from the state police. Other cases, in fact, are cases of impersonation, cheating. But as far as Bihar is concerned, they have said that this case actually is a NEET exam paper leak. So the big arrests have been made by the Central Bureau of Investigation. They have said that they will also be taking over the custody of at least 19 individuals who were earlier arrested by the Bihar police. As far as Manish and Ashutosh are concerned, they have been arrested by the CPI. They will be produced in the Patna court, and then subsequently their custody will be taken by the Central Bureau of Investigation.
Okay, Bhavtosh, you know, I'm a little curious, because in the initial days when you had the Bihar Deputy Chief Minister speaking about an apparent RJD link, an alleged RJD link to the scam, he had shown us, you know, a diary entry in that guest house that said Mantri Ji. Now, these two people who've been picked up, are they in connection with the same register? Are they related to any Mantri Ji? Do we have any, you know, knowledge of any political affiliations, any political connections whatsoever that these two individuals might have?
Very tight lip. They have not said anything. They have said two individuals have been arrested. Manish and Ashutosh have been arrested. They will be produced in Patna court, and then the custody will be taken. What they have said is that subsequently during investigation, whatever facts are emerged, then other suspects will be called in for questioning. But they have said that whatever will happen in this case, they will pursue the case in a very professional manner. They have said that over a period of time, those who have been arrested by the Bihar police, their custody will also be taken. But yes, what they have said is that Ashutosh was the one who had in fact given his premises where students in fact were brought in, and Manish had in fact brought the students, and where students were the ones whose parents had given money to him, and then this transaction that happened went into lakhs of rupees. Around 30 to 32 lakh rupees transaction was done, and there is a chain of suspects as far as this case is concerned. CBI has also clarified that as far as Bihar is concerned, that is actually a case of exam paper leak case, whereas in other state, those cases are only limited to impersonation or cases of proxy candidates taking exam paper leak. As far as CBI is concerned, they have so far registered 6 cases of NEET paper exam leak, NEET exam paper leak cases.
Okay, Bhavtosh, for the moment, thank you for getting us those quick leads when it comes to investigation. But, you know, we must tell our viewers that the man called Ashutosh has been under the radar for some time around. He's been formally now arrested by the agencies, but we at times now had spoken to him. And people initially thought that he perhaps is an eyewitness, but the agency believes that he had a far greater role. Listen in to what he had told us earlier. This is when his name first cropped up in the entire scam.
अच्छा, ये कहा जा रहा है कि क्वेश्चन पेपर वहीं पे दिया गया था, आप चूंकि उस घर में रहते थे, आप वहां पे मौजूद थे, क्या आपने देखा था क्वेश्चन पेपर वहां पे?
कल होकर के
अगले दिन देखा था आपने? किसके हाथ में क्वेश्चन पेपर थे?
अब वो हम नहीं चिंते हैं उसको,
मतलब बच्चों के हाथ में था क्यों क्वेश्चन पेपर?
नहीं, कुछ और लोग थे उस लोग के साथ में, उसके हाथ में
क्वेश्चन पेपर था।
अब पेपर लिए हुए था तो वो ही ना होगा, दूसरा क्या होगा।
कब आया था क्वेश्चन पेपर, कुछ याद है आपको?
11 बजे, 11:30-11 के बीच में लगभग।
मतलब 4 तारीख की रात की बात कर रहे हैं?
नहीं, दिन में 5 तारीख।
5 तारीख के दिन में आया
था, 11:10-11 के बीच में।
कितने बच्चों के हाथ में क्वेश्चन पेपर थे?
हम पीछे वाला रूम में था, हमने देखे
बच्चे पीछे वाले रूम में थे। और आप कहाँ थे उस वक्त?
दिन में 5 तारीख आगे वाला रूम में बैठे हुए थे।
फिर आपने बच्चों को क्या जाने कहा, क्या कहा था?
हम उसी समय बोले कि मनीष तुम लोग निकलो निकलो निकलो, ताकि थोड़ा देर में चल जाएगा, थोड़ा देर में चल जाएगा। वो लोग 12 बजे निकला सब।
मैं फिर एक बार आपसे सवाल कर रहा हूँ, सोच समझ के जवाब दीजिएगा। जब आप वहां पे पहुंचे थे, क्या आपने किसी के हाथ में क्वेश्चन पेपर या पेपर देखा था, और पेपर लीक के बारे में कुछ बातचीत थी?
जिस समय वो लोग आया था कुछ उस तरह से बातें नहीं हो रही थी।
फिर
कल होकर के सुबह में जब हम 8 बजे नीचे आए उतर के, हम ऊपर में रहते हैं, नीचे रूम खाली था, नीचे में वो लोग था। जब ऊपर से नीचे हम आए तब इस तरह के हमको अनुभव हो गया था।
आपको पता चल गया था?
हाँ, अनुभव हो गया था कि लोग इस तरह के कांड कर रहा है।
और उनके हाथ में पेपर भी आपने देख लिया?
हाँ, देखे थे।
कितनी पेपर थे, कितने पेपर लेके आए?
इतना मोटा था,
इतना मोटा पेपर।
Quick breaking update, this is about the entire NEET scam, the paper leak, and who really is responsible for this. Remember, we are learning of a significant development in the case as far as the investigation go, and we do know now that the agency has arrested 2 individuals from Patna. One is said to be Manish Prakash, who is suspected to have booked a room for at least 24 people who were apparently involved in this scandal. We do have Bhavtosh, who's joining us live. He's been tracking that story. Bhavtosh, what do we know about these 2 individuals who've been arrested? What was their role? From where have they been picked up? And what do the agencies know about them?
Well, Dipti, the cases were transferred by the Union Ministry of Education. The first case was registered by the CBI a few days back, and then subsequently the state government transferred the cases that were earlier registered by the state police. So the big arrests have been made by the CBI. They have arrested 2 individuals. They will be produced in the Patna court. Now, Manish was someone who, in fact, had taken over the house that belonged to Ashutosh. Ashutosh had, in fact, given the premises so that Manish can in fact give it to the students. Manish knew that students will be staying in his house, and subsequently Ashutosh had got these students who had paid lakhs of rupees. Their parents had paid lakhs of rupees to Manish. Now, what CBI's investigation revealed, that there was in fact a conspiracy and connivance by individuals so that a leaked examination can be in fact mucked up by the students. Now, they have said that there was an organized racket that was at least operating in Bihar. CBI so far has taken over 6 cases. This include the complaint that was given by the Ministry of Education and other cases that they have taken over from the state police. Other cases, in fact, are cases of impersonation, cheating. But as far as Bihar is concerned, they have said that this case actually is a NEET exam paper leak. So the big arrests have been made by the Central Bureau of Investigation. They have said that they will also be taking over the custody of at least 19 individuals who were earlier arrested by the Bihar police. As far as Manish and Ashutosh are concerned, they have been arrested by the CBI. They will be produced in the Patna court, and then subsequently their custody will be taken by the Central Bureau of Investigation. Mm-hmm.